guys. Good morning, Tattoo Toy Hunter here. I'm gonna get down with the family at Ross real quick, so I thought I'd just share this with you. I'm not expecting to find anything, but every now and then there's a decent pop or figure, so let's go ahead and... This is a newer Ross too. It's a very nice building, a little strip mall here, so just gonna show you that. All right, let's give it a run through. Definitely taking this. It's kind of cool. Never seen a Batman 2-pack. It's a pretty cool 3-pack. All right, I'm gonna dig a bit and I'll get back with you guys. Also found this Batman with the mother boxes. So probably gonna take him. All right, folks. So this is the Tattoo Toy Hunter coming to you with a really quick recap from our trip to Ross's Dress for Less. As you can see, I got two multiverse and I got them both for $3.99 each. This Lex Luthor is $3.99, and this one didn't have a sticker, so they gave it to me for $3.99, and this is the Batman with the three mother boxes. So it's going to be a nice little haul for $6 for the two, $3.99 each. This is the Tattoo Toy Hunter reminding you to never give up that hunt, guys. Y'all take care. Bye.